One touch, take your time, concentrate, and keep yourself on toes. It's dribble, dribble, pass, backward, then move backward. Try to balance the foot left, right. Left, right. Yeah, let's go. And look where you are going. Yeah, let's move. Show him the direction where you want the ball. Yeah, you see, then move to try to increase the speed. Show him the good direction. We need accurate passes, play. Speed, speed. Speed. Speed, speed. Two touches. Two touches, three touches, three touches, one touch, the other side, use left, this side, right foot, the other side, left, two touches, yeah, one touch, Okay guys, now we are going for a U pass. Yeah, there is one touch and two touches. Okay, we start. After passing turn, we need accurate passes. After passing turn, now good speed. Now two touches. Two touches, that side use left. This side, right, move. We need accurate passes. Now, James. Okay, we start, James. Yeah, good speed. Two touches, faster. We need arch rate, control and pass. We are going for a fan passing. Ready? Start. We are working for a fan passing. Practicing a fan passing. Pass and move. Speed up. Going on a reactive turn. Yeah, we're going to practice it. Ready? We start. Green. Speed up, speed. White. Red, speed, white, white, red. We start. Green. Speed. Red. Dribble faster. White. Speed. Red. Red. Pass, pass the ball. Stop lifting up the ball. Red.